raiders. Ruined a perfectly good cage fighting arena.
Get away from me, I say.
This ain't good.
You think they done out there?
We don't want any trouble!
Is it over? Well, that could have gone worse.
I don't know. Seemed quite the performance from where I was standing.
Are you fucking high or something? Why am I asking? Of course you are.
Still won the fight, didn't I?
You're strung out and getting sloppy, is what you are. Of course, I suppose you ain't gotta worry about that now. Seems this one just put us out of business. I'm not sure if I should kiss you or have my little bird here.
I told you to quit.
I'm sorry?
Trouble? Nah.
To hell with him. More'll come.
Oh, breather. What? See, you caught the end of that bout.
Uh-huh. She's clearly talented.
See?
Sure. It ain't your fighting skills I'm concerned with. So here's my predicament. And if you ain't bringing in caps, little bird, you ain't an asset. Mm-hmm. So, what say I let you... Look, you'd be doing me a favor.
Me?
Uh-huh. Why would you want her to go with me?
Yeah, Tommy. Just...
Right.
Look, truth is, all that junk, all right?
I'd like to know what Kate thinks.
Don't I get a say in all this?
That ain't how a contract works. Besides, you really...
Uh-huh. Jesus. Point taken.
Atta girl.
Sure. I could use someone.
Good.
Uh-huh.
And here, take this.
Just wait a second.
You don't need to worry about me.
Uh-huh.
You ain't welcome anymore, little bird.
You're a real son of a bitch. You know that, Tommy?
You don't have to tell me.
I guess you just come find me then when you want to head out.
Hey, Kate.
So, you're ready to head out?
Ready.
About time.
Pleasure to see you again, sir. Are you ready to depart?
Time to hit the road.
Wonderful.
some mint fruits this evening, and there'll be caps in your pocket. Off you go, then.
Welcome to Grey Garden, darling. This is the Commonwealth's first and only hydroponics facility, run entirely by robots.
This place seems familiar.
Yes, construction was completed mere days. We were able to survive, and you see, the worker drones, we supervisors, we are capable of complex analysis and
What became of Dr.
Like so many other robotics and artificial perhaps you've noticed that
Well, it's definitely unique.
I'll take that. After all, the last thing any a few other things. If it's kept, tell me, darling.
I'm with the Minutemen.
Why? Pressure is down. Radiation is up. This will never do.
All right.
Marvelous. Most of our water comes via deer and pev. If you can get it working.
Target's in range.
awfully quiet. Reminds me of the expression, the calm before the storm.
Perfect. Hey.
What can I do for you? Please take your components, sir.
Hey.
Yes, what can I do for you?
Surface.
The mutants, that's the way. Hey.
Darling, so good to see you. You fixed our water problem, didn't you?
Yes, ma'am.
Oh. Here. I'll ask Greeny to give you... Now I simply...
Supervisor Brown.
Lovely weather, what? We'll be for Queen and Country.
Yeah, all right.
You!
Oh, sorry. Thought you might be one of those forged maniacs. A group of them took over.
I'm with the Minutemen.
Well, I'll... that bastard. He grabbed my granddad's... If you really are with the Minutemen...
What about your son?
I didn't raise my boys to be raiders.
I'll find it.
You're doing me a big favor.
Thank you. Ferris. It's been 2 hours since the Paladin left. My leg. I can't staunch the bleeding. The bullet must have hit an artery. Brandis, if you get this, I hope you made it back to Aslan in time. There was nothing you could do for me. Get to the bunker up north. You'll survive. That's all that...
Hell yeah.
Oh! tries to leave, kill him.
You must be pretty strong to make it here.
It was easy.
Most of them were never gonna be worth forging in the... See, Jake?
You're gonna kill me.
But I brought everything you asked for.
Stealing things from your family farm doesn't prove your strength. Though this wonderful sword you brought does kill that prisoner.
You said we'd be raiding outside the Commonwealth.
Prove to me that...
Sure. Oh, God. What do I... Walk away, Jake.
Please, let me go.
What's You're right.
It gonna be, Jake?
I don't want to do this. I don't want to join the Forge. I just want to go home.
Last chance, Jake. If you don't kill the prisoner...
Nice.
Wait, I'm sorry. I messed up. I panicked.
What were you doing?
I thought we'd be raiding outside of the Commonwealth.
I don't know.
Look, I should probably try, but I bet if you're there to... I bet if you bring my great-granddad's sword, I'll wait for you by the overpass near the farm.
Excellent.
I'm so nervous. I feel like I'm gonna throw up.
Here goes nothing.
Here again.
Is that my boy come home?
What? Jake's back?
Oh, thank God.
Mama, please. I know I screwed up pretty big. I thought if I joined up, I could keep them from raiding our farm.
I didn't. I don't want to hurt anybody.
I don't care what you thought. I told you.
Abraham Francis Finch, that's enough.
Mama, if...
Shut up, Jake. If I hear anything out of either of you, you'll both be peeling potatoes for the next year. I've watched you two go at it for years and tried to let you sort it out for yourselves. Abraham, your son is a grown man. And if you expect him to act like one, then you'd better stop treating him like a child. Jake, your father and I have been out there, and we know it can be dangerous. We just want to make sure you're prepared. There, it's over. And if I hear another word about it from either of you, so help me.
Mr. Finch.
She's right. I've been a fool. Here's the caps we agreed on. I think you should hang on to that sword. It'd put a...
I want to trade a few things.
Okay.
I just want to trade a few things. Hell yeah.
Eugene! Happy birthday, Eugene! Happy birthday, Eugene! Oh, good. contact. Engaging.
Thank you.
it.
Hearing shit.
What the?
Stubborn! I'll give you that! Get some, motherfucker!
Hey! Who's there?
Ain't personal, just you!
Nothing there now.
Come on!
Playing games with me, huh?
Bingo.
Where'd that little fucker go? Come on out. I'll make it nice and quick.
Hell yeah. That's it. Got it.
There.
Powering weapon.
Thank you.
Got it.
Here you go, Ada. one slightly dented but still functional radar beacon.
This will do nicely. And with any luck, it'll help us trace the mechanist's signal.
I hope getting
it. I'm sorry for I'm going to begin. In the meantime, I've picked up.
Good work, Ava.
Thank you. If my calculation. Oh, this is. The RoboBrain is at Fort Hagen Satellite Array.
I haven't come.
I understand that. My old caravan and the Rust Devils are a group. They scour the Commonwealth.
Uh-huh.
I realize they pose a great. That being said, despite what lies ahead.
What
can I do? Please take your components,
hey.
Sir.
Ada.
What did you need?
Are you able to sell?
No, I can't.
I'm afraid I'm not much use for fighting. Back in the day, folks used to call me.
Apparently, the castle's been trying to get you on the radio. Some kind of situation over there. Better go see what's going on.
I found out what those robots in Grey Garden needed and took care of it. Even better, they want to be Minutemen.
Huh. I guess I never thought of robots being Minutemen. But why not? Since you're here, our scouts have found them, but nobody's gonna want to move here once you clear it out. Before you know it,
good news. Finch Farm has joined us.
Okay, good. That's what I like to hear. If something else has come up, I'll mark it on your map.
Sure.